Students, this is C++ mathematics. Today we are going to discuss chapter 2, phone number, and in this class we are going to see some example problems, and this is class 6 part 25. Okay, in the past class we have seen some examples on computer measurement property. Now we will solve these problems. Okay, what are these problems? Okay, first question, these are examples. 319 plus 69 plus 81. What are the problems? 319 plus 16 plus 81. And we can observe this data. 319 plus 81 is 400. So, 319 plus 81 is 10. So, if you want to change it, two numbers in reverse chair. Okay, then we apply 319 plus 81. So, this is 319 plus 81 plus 16. So, now what? So, my first year only I have going to 400. So, first is simple of bracket return. So that we give it special importance. So, bracket return, that will be 400 plus 69. So, 469 and just after 9 plus 0, 9, 6 plus 0, 6, 4 plus 5, 6 plus 6, 6, 6. Go ahead, go to the next problem. Okay, the next problem is like this. 63 plus 37 63 plus 10 100. So we two numbers reverse chair. Okay, 69 plus 63 computer property body 63 plus 69. Okay. Then all that one plus 37 plus 63 plus 69. Okay. Now first we do is so I am giving them brackets. So 531 plus 100 plus 69. And we go over after this. 431 plus 69 is the book of 100 or something. 431 plus 69 is the 9 plus 1, 10. 6 plus 10, 9 plus 1, 10. 4 plus 1, 0, 5 plus 6. So on. We two numbers reverse chair. Okay. So 431 plus 69 plus 100. So 5 plus 1 6 and 0 plus 0 2 0. Is it clear? Okay, we go to the next problem. Yes. The next set of problems are two into five hour. First of all, five is the two pattern level. So this one reverse chair the middle numbers. So you have two into five into 7. And now associated property in the brackets second two numbers could not first two numbers could not same. So the other line is one two into five. Bracket is shift chase now 7. And two into five is 10. Okay, bracket open. 7 into 10 and 7. Anything into 10 just then, last one 3 or 7. So, 7 or 1 0. Very simple, very simple. Okay, we do another problem. Yes. The next problem is 15 into 17 into, you can observe 15 to 10 the 15 to 2, 2 0 are 0, 2 is 10. Okay, only 10 or 100 cover the other. For the easy problems. So, in theory, it only sounded reverse chair, and they're very simple. So, if only level 17 in the reverse chair, the problem is normal. And first one in theory, I do zero. So, if we give you 100, which is 17. So, we have 17. Is this clear? Okay, we go to the next problem. And now, there are so many exams for us and Stanford concept, one of which concept is one. And I wanted you to know them like this. This is 5 into 4. Okay. 5 into 4 and then find 4 times 1 is 20 hours. Count these 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Now, these are my right. So, I want you to cut down at this part, okay? We will cut it. Put sheet of paper on this, and then we will have a projection. We will cut this thing on the possible. Is 11 into 20. Or now the question. So 11 on our side, 2 and 2 is 1 inside. Okay. 10 20 on the 10 plus 1 20 on the 21. So 2 10 8 21 add 10. So 1 plus 0, 1 is 2 plus 1, 3. Okay, this is how we use this method, which is distribution of addition over multiplication. So there are powers just less calculations of problems completed. So I think this is clear. In the next class, we'll do some exercise problems, that's 2.2, and then keep practicing and thank you.